Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you two ways you can enter Diagnostics. Yes, first and foremost, first way is hold FN and then press the power button. Keep holding the FN key. And then as you can see, you've entered Dell Diagnostics software. Now I'm going to show you another way. Very simple. Power on yet again. This time keep tapping the F12 key. And then, as you can see guys, F12 key here. And then scroll down to Diagnostics, enter key. And then bingo. Yes guys, you've entered Diagnostics.